Attention racing fans, the Skyland Speedway is open for business. And now presenting the Prince of Pontification, the Sultan of Swagger, the reigning hoopla of all hucksters, me, Pendergast! And I will be your host for this and many other stupendous racing events. So, come one, come all, and test your skills against the fastest fleet of flyers, drivers, and divers this side of Skylands. Earn cash, prizes, and that one invaluable and incalculable award, fame and glory!
Hot streak. Supercharged.
Attention race fans! Come and see the maniacal machines of the Midway go to war! All for a chance to take on the titanic terror of Wreckosaurus!
You know, this place looked better from a distance. It could definitely use a little spackle and TLC, but I'm sure they'll have people on that soon.
Hello, Extremely, once again. So happy to dance with you, even in this time of great turmoil and danger. What you face is greater than any before, and so you must be mightier than ever. I am here to help. I can convert gold into magical upgrades for all Skylanders, make your powers even stronger. And not here only, no. Any place you travel, I can travel as well. When able, I will arrive most urgently to give you upgrades. Are you ready for a new magical upgrade? Here you can see all the upgrades that I can be making for you. Vehicles can be upgraded and also, but not with fairy magic, oh no. It is lucky that Sharpfin has come to our island to help. Here he comes to see you now. Farewell, Extremely.
You Skylander! I am the great Grizzo the Greeble, mysterious master of the elemental arts and social sciences. This here place is special, only for vehicles, but must also have with the matching element. But wait, Grizzo, you say. What if I am not liking that element? And Grizzo says to you, so what? Because I am the great Grizzo, Blammo, Whammo, and Shapiro. I change it, pow!
Survive the lava track. Collect stopwatches to pause the timer. Finish quickly to earn stars. Three, two, one, boom! Yeah! All right. Oh yeah. All right.
Wow, you just increased your portal map.
I'm the best.
As head of security and secret ninja commando operations, I'd like to welcome you to Skylander Academy. In case you don't know, and you should, I'm Buzz, the best Skylander trainer there is and ever was. And don't you forget it. This is my battle circle, where I make sure you're in tip-top shape for this fight against chaos. As you can see, it is fully equipped with a top-of-the-line Greeble dispenser. Ordered it on special from that Minions Monthly catalog. Just pull that lever to get started with your training. All right, time to see what you're made of. Take out all these Greebles and don't hold back. Boomsticks! That was a...
Good to see you made it, Skylander. My name's Sharpfin, newly appointed head mechanic of the academy and part-time, we'll say soldier of fortune, all right then? That vehicle you're driving around is powered by a unique rift engine capable of creating its own portal for traveling to and across Skylands. That ought to keep little Baldy on his toes. I'm responsible for making sure all your vehicles is in tip-top shape. What? You think I do the work myself? Please. I got people for that, assuming they ever get here with my ship. Ah, here they come. Skylander, I understand you already met my fellas. This is Fender, Socket and Clyde, the best pit crew in all Skylands, and they are at your service. You can get your vehicles upgraded whenever and wherever you see them set up. Go and meet with my pit crew, Skylander. You'll like what they have to show you. Now that you're all done tweaking out your vehicle, feel free to check out the rest of our academy. We may have taken a bit of pounding, but we're still in this fight! And go chat with Flynn when you're ready to shove off.
Well, ahoy there, Skylander. Hope you enjoyed your tour of the academy. Max promised me a guacamole bar in the cafeteria. It's just one of the many perks of being me. Believe it.
Max has plenty of higher priority items on her list than your snacks, Flynn. And so do we. We still don't know how to find Master Eon.
Actually, I think I've found something. There's rumored to be a magical dragon at the Cloudscraper Mountains that can locate anything or anyone in Skylands. All he needs is some kind of personal item from whoever you're looking for.
That's great, Hugo. But Master Eon is a spirit. Any personal items of his were lost years ago.
That's not entirely true. I may have managed to salvage a small something I have in my possession. The Sock of Eon!
Oh, well, that's not weird or anything.
Yep, I need no more information regarding this topic whatsoever.
Rightio then! I guess this is our best shot. Are you ready to head to the Cloudscraper Mountains to find this sniffy dragon?
Oh, yeah.
How you doing up there, Flinster?
I think I just ate my own face!
All right, Skylander. We've almost reached the Cloudscraper Mountains.
Once we get there,
you can call the dragon from the summoning gong at the top of the mountain. But be extra careful. Chaos's forces have taken over the surrounding villages.
Get ready, everyone! Brace for re-entry in 3, 2... Ah!
I'll never eat bridge troll guacamole again.
Wow, a real Skylander! Welcome to the Cloudscraper Mountains. We've recently been conquered by Emperor Chaos and are being forced to serve him. I mean, willingly serve him. Happily. Please help us. For no obvious treasonous reason, because we are definitely not staging a revolution, I will tell you that you must ring the summoning gong to wake the dragon if you want to speak with him. And also save us.
Oh, jeez, we don't need a gong. I can totally wake him up from here.